dogs want to feed your heads. What is going on, guys? Perks today, bringing you guys episode 14 of the Watch Dogs 2 Let's Play, guys. If you guys do enjoy this video, make sure you guys hit that like button. Tell me in the end of the comments section below what you guys on it. Anyway, today, anyway, I suggest for more. See you guys in the next video. Talk to you guys later. Peace out.
People, I am going offline now. See you on the other side.
Oh, Horatio, you good, man?
The word good has lost all meaning, my friend.
Okay, you good?
Did I forget to mention that these boomers had a little acid bath?
Josh?
It's okay, they're using hallucinogens in clinical trials for... Aspies.
Josh is feeling it. Okay, let's go find something for you to stare at. Huh?
Okay.
You're not Ray. You're Ray Raymond Kenny Ray. I still got your old hacker zines, man. I remember reading War Driver and gearing up my 10-speed, backpack with an antenna. Shit, I even used your old root kit, man.
Fuck stick?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Well, I assumed you were all just skitty pests. Correct me if I'm wrong, but your crew seems to have a lot of unfocused noise. You the leader?
The fine world.
No, man, it doesn't work like that. Dead Sec's got a rule. No personal armies, no leaders.
Yeah. Well, FYI, I saw you leading out there.
Man, this is everything we're fighting against. The system back home is completely fucked.
And any kid out there on the sand is gonna say the exact same fucking thing. Easy words, bro, easy words.
All right. A few years ago, this broken-ass system marked me as a criminal risk. Linked me to some shit I didn't even do because it was probable. And now, with CTOS, it's everywhere. I mean, I can see it down to the... subliminal shit. You just multiply.
Yeah, we have a tendency to do that. What you call subliminal is a bellwether, Marcus. You got a sharp eye, kid. But subliminal is passive. Bellwether program is control. It's like a Orwell Huxley double punch. Profiling. Media manipulation. Corporate collusion. Consumerism. All driven by predictive algorithms. And now, it's setting up shop in the heart of the Silicon Valley. And somebody at Bloom's using CTOS to feed it data.
You're recruiting.
I'm aching. Aching to give Bloom a Swiss steel kick in the peanut sack. Now I can help you kids up your game. Help mislay the real Jabberwock. Walk with me, Marcus.
You said you guys fucked up. How bad is it?
Yeah, we all at risk now because my name's got a red flag on it. Yeah, people are gonna start making the connections. Yeah, where the fuck is everyone?
Is that all?
It's enough. We're talking about Bloom here.
Hey, and you're talking to Bloom's public enemy number one, son? Yeah, I've been dodging those bastards for years. If you want, I could scrub you from the system. Give me a couple hours.
Just like that?
Well, I might have to sacrifice a goat as part of my arcane ritual, but yeah, just like that.
There you are. We've been looking for you all morning. Turns out Swelter Skelter doesn't have a lost and found.
Nah, it's more of a finder's keeper's policy out there in the desert.
What in the hell is he doing here?
Yeah, Marcus, why did you invite this stranger into our house?
Look, it just happened, all right? We were running from these bikers, right? And... Look, you know what? It doesn't even matter. He's cool.
Oh, He's cool. Well, that's good. Because we usually discuss these things as a group.
I know. It's my bad. But you met Ray already, right? I want to introduce you to Raymond Kenny.
That's Raymond Kenny?
I thought you'd be cleaner.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
Can I have a hug?
Yeah, I have a 2-second... I get this a lot, too.
Can we keep him like a hacker in residence?
Yeah, we could use his help.
He can stay here, right? He should stay here.
Okay, fine. But if he fucks with any of us, I'm gonna pop his nuts like ripe grapes.
Message received.
Nice hat.
Nice mask.
Okay, we're good. You want a beer?
Yeah. I would love a beer. Or two. Oh, thank you.
Grab the man some hardware, too. He's gonna teach us some magic. Hey, yo, T-Bone. I'm ready, man. I'm pumped. No, seriously. Hacktivist mode. Activate. Hey, man, how do we get Bloom?
What? Hold on to your joystick, son. You kids are gonna need to work your way up to Bloom, even with me helping.
Ray, are you briefing him without me? We were supposed to do that together.
No, I just didn't want to trouble you.
What trouble? No trouble. Come on, Marcus. Let's brief. Okay. So, let's
look at the big shot data harvester, our friends at Noodle. Now, every time you search for a discount refrigerator or bulldozer porn, they learn more and more about you.
Data profiling 101?
Right. But what you didn't know was that Bloom's already got their grubby paws all over that data.
Oh, shit. Oh, this is good, Satara? Noodle's data is just what Bloom needs to strengthen the bellwether. Dig their puppet strings in deeper. You know, if we could get a hold of this ammunition, we could take down a whole lot of different targets.
I can help with that. You can't hack Noodle unless you get into the server farm. You can't get into the server farm without clearance. Hell, you can't even get on the grounds unless you're an employee there. Who the hell you think Rob Zombie over here gets his intel from?
Well, tell me you got clearance.
Oh, man, I'm trying to stay low-key right now. One of my leads is breathing down my neck.
I bet you Marcus can pose as an employee.
Oh, he could do more than pose as an employee, Satara. Tell him what you told me, Horatio.
Noodle buses. I snagged an exploit for credentials. I could get you to the buses. All you gotta do is drive it in. They'll think you're one of the bus drivers.
Shit. Yo, let's roll, son.
All right.
Hey.
Let's do this.
Hey.
Yo, Horatio, man, I'm scared, bro.
What is it?
Don't nobody look like us.
Oh, man, welcome to Silicon Valley. Hey.
The keystrokes on your computer is evidence enough to put you away. I want to hear you say it. You have no idea.
No.
God, that's annoying. The hell? I always hated those things.
It's kind of cute, though.
No. So, is it like a dead sec?
Sit. This place is a freaking circus.
This IT morons better do something.
Yeah, I'm outside Yasmin's office. You hear this? You wired everything in the building to the same network down to the frickin' toys. You think you can stop it all from going haywire? Yeah.
Okay, and here's a hot tip. Don't apologize. Just get it right in the first place. Yeah. You think? I know. Uh-huh. Oh, Yasmin, hi.
I know. Horatio Carlin, these are very serious accusations that you've been making. I had to prepare a secure room.
Well, the evidence speaks for itself.
Mr. Carlin, I'm going to ask you to follow me.
You're the man, Horatio. Hang in there. They got things wired up pretty tight here. Noodle's data is now dead sex data. I'm out of here, but Horatio's still in the spot. Can one of y'all help a brother out?
We have access to every workstation in Noodle, including Horatio's. And this Brody guy. I'm almost done sorting it out.
Well, let's see it.
All right, done. Let's see how Horatio's doing.
I'm sorry you chose not to cooperate with us. I would highly suggest you seek legal counsel. Yes. You tracked the keystrokes? I see. Thank you. Mr. Carlin. I'm so sorry. Apparently, we've made a huge mistake.
What a surprise.
My apologies. You are free to go.
I'm just glad you finally got it right.
Whoa, this is a mistake. I mean...
Mr. Goodell, take a seat.
I don't think...
Sit down.
Oh, how's the transfer going?
It's gold, Marcus. Gold.
Bloom's definitely tapped into Noodle's pipeline. They've even given Noodle limited access to their content.
I'm all for singing Kumbaya, but this shit's got Dushan written all over it.
For Bloom and Noodle to be cooperating like this, it's a major find. But it scares the fuck out of me.
Oh, come on, guys. Noodle ain't that bad.
Celebration!
Hey, enjoy the dump, but save a beer for me, all right, Wrench? Right now, I've got some code to... code. Hey. Thanks, man. Appreciate everything you did for me.
For sure.
But right now, can you get the hell out of here? You're making people nervous. Oh, hey, did you try pomegranate? It was good, right?
Real good. You look like someone with a lot of valuable information. Now, tell me everything you know about DedSec.